What is up, you guys? I'm Charmix. Today I'm going to be reacting to Amazing World of Gumball Funny Moments 6 by Amazing World of Gumball Moments. Now, I've been doing them all so far as Toronto Laugh Challenges. I've beat a couple of them, and I've also failed a couple of them, and I think I failed the last one. So hopefully I beat this Toronto Laugh Challenge. My goodness, my brain is so bad. Anyway, hopefully it's going to be really funny. The original link's in the description. Without any further ado, let's begin.
Good morning, Elmer Help Desk. How can I assist you?
I've just been abandoned by my brand new fiancé.
I'm going to need his details so I can assist you.
I know it sounds unlikely, but I never got his name.
Sorry, caller, hold the line. Good morning, Elmer Help Desk. How can I be of service?
A crazy alligator lady wants to be my bride.
And what is it about her that's making you so nervous?
87 teeth and a butt that's 5 foot wide.
Sorry, caller, hold the line. Good morning, Elmer Help Desk. How can I assist you?
I'm going to need a bit of help to get me standing straight.
And do you have a wife, sir, or someone else who's missed you?
I don't, but if you're offering, I'll pick you up at 8.
Morning, Elmer Help Desk. How can I assist you?
I want to shoot that lousy blind head who made me crash.
There's no need to shout, sir. I really must assist you.
I touches me your weight, so I'm entitled to be brash.
Yes! Help Desk, what seems to be the crisis?
She's getting, like, way too over stressed. I assume that's what it's like for anyone who's, like, a telephone marketer or something like that, where you're just constantly having to deal with, like, angry people or people who have a problem. It'd be horrible.
An accident has left me very widely spread.
They come and wait for help, sir. That's what my advice is.
I would, but I'm afraid I have an itch upon my head.
Sorry, caller, hold the line. Morning, ma'am, I'm back now. I found your lost fiancé.
Who are you calling, ma'am? This service is appalling.
Sorry, sir, I'm trying. There's no need to be nasty.
I'd have been back home by now if I'd have started crawling.
Morning, Elmer, help desk.
Stop the crazy gator.
Here I am, a croc, and I'm excited to come up, man.
Oh, boy.
Can someone scratch me?
I think I'll call back later.
I love your job for this.
Wait a sec, is that my dad?
Okay, enough already. You get some manners and you get a life. You need some manners and you need a wife. You need a payoff now. I need a day
off. That was hilarious. I love that. I almost laughed at one point too, but I'm holding it together. I'm gonna hold it together. I have to beat this. My Try to Laugh Challenge, like, winning streak has gone down dramatically. I failed. I think I failed the last gumball one too.
Welcome to a little moment of calm with me, Mr. Small. Oh, I really should have called it a small moment of calm. Anyway, unclench your chakras and I'll demonstrate using my new CD, now available in gas stations and supermarkets. In the bargain bin. Open your chest and relax. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe out. Breathe out.
That's hilarious. A little bit creepy, a little bit terrifying, but that's funny. That's really funny.
Breathe out. Enjoy your new body. After all, yoga is a form of rebirth. Namaste.
I'll need to bleach my eyeballs after that.
I think we-
That was so funny. Oh my goodness. Man, the Amazing World of Gumball, the writers behind it are brilliant. But I'm not gonna laugh, because I have to beat the challenge.
We need some cuteness now.
Ah, come on! Ooh, epic fail.
Did you see that?
That's the first one of those I've seen that was actually epic.
What's Joe done now?
I say banana.
And I say banana.
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 Banana. I say banana.
I say banana.
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 Dude, we're getting too deep.
It's not
Going down the rabbit hole of the internet. It's so true. Like, normally I stay away from rabbit holes because I got things to do. But every now and then, I remember recently, like a couple weeks ago, I don't know what I clicked on, but oh my goodness, I must have been like, it wasn't like that long, but maybe like half an hour of just clicking on videos, constantly clicking on, and it keeps going down, and you get all these recommended videos, and you're like, ooh, that's interesting, and you just keep going down, oh my goodness. Yeah, anyway, that doesn't happen often, but when it does, I don't like it.
I can't tell if he's asleep, he's got no eyes. Do I have to make conversation? Oh, thank goodness I can finally relax. Okay. I'll just move his hand very slowly.
This would be the perfect time to play the Special Victims Unit meme. Oh no.
What the? Oh man! Okay.
Sleep well?
Not only did I not sleep, I may never sleep again.
So what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna man up and put an end to this!
You're just gonna make yourself so dislikable that he has to take responsibility for the end of the friendship, aren't you? First, you're gonna deny it.
What happened after that? Like, in the tent? And then they're like making weird smiley faces. It just kind of like zoomed out. What happened? What happened? I'm confused. The standoff. Western standoff.
I'm gonna make the first move. Then, as soon as he opens his arms, blanket. Boom.
Cold blooded.
No dancing.
Just don't give in. Don't give in to it.
Just keep going. Just keep going. What? No! Arms! Get down!
No! His arms! They're triggering mine!
That face. Denied!
Sorry, anonymous blue stranger. It was you or me.
I heard you the first time. It's just that you don't give away a family heirloom to some random guy!
But I thought you were trying to get rid of it.
What's Dad gonna say now?
Is he gonna cry? Because if he's gonna cry, I'll cry.
Oh, don't cry, Bubble Cheeks. It's my fault as well.
So, since it's obviously your fault, you're gonna get it back, right?
Well, I would have if you hadn't been a total slack.
I love how it's animated, how their cheeks are like pressed against each other. It's actually, I don't know, kind of reminds me of like a squirrel's chubby cheeks. You know, when they get like something in their mouth, like something like that.
Don Cooper gave it to him, but none of this would have happened if you hadn't been such an ungrateful jerk in the first place. You do it. No, you do it.
No,
you do it.
What are you guys talking about?
How much we like the watch?
I love you guys.
Look, I'd be more than happy to get this watch back, if it belonged to you, but my name is Marvin Finkelheimer, and this watch belongs to the Finkelheimer family!
Dude, did you really have to give it to a Finkelheimer?
Call that poetic justice.
Can you really turn down a helpless crying child?
You're not crying.
Dude, are you trying to cry and lay an egg?
Get off my lawn!
Oh my goodness. I'm not gonna laugh. I'm not gonna laugh. I have to freaking win the challenge. I don't think I've laughed so far. Hopefully I haven't.
What are we gonna do?
Man, we just have to agree to never speak about that watch again.
But I feel so guilty.
Then we shall deal with our emotions like grown-ups. Push them down deep inside ourselves and ignore them for the rest of our lives.
Amen!
Hey, what was that?
It's the guilt! I have a massive knot in my stomach and my body just won't let me eat! We have to get that watch back somehow!
For the last time, there's nothing in this world that I'd want to trade for this watch!
Anyway, I hope you guys like this video. This is, I mean, I love this so much. And, I think I beat the challenge. I think I did. I hope I did, at least. Anyway, with that being said, if you guys like this, make sure you give it a thumbs up, possibly share with a friend. If you do, subscribe and join the family. Let me know if you beat this, if you're doing it with me. I love the way it's animated. Like, the comedy in it, I love it so much. But it's like SpongeBob, but I think the modern SpongeBob isn't as funny as it used to be, so I guess this would have taken over the modern SpongeBob. But anyway, with that being said, if you're new, subscribe to the family. I'll see you guys next time. Boop!